An Academy. Let's crack it.
Another frequently asked question is regarding your class 12 subjects. So you can choose anything in your class 11th as long as you're good at it. So basically with CLAD, you don't want something which will be very difficult for you, because you will simultaneously have to focus on class 12th as well as your CLAT examination. So my suggestion would be pick something easy, something where you will not have to focus a lot of time and energy on your class 12th, and you can easily get a good percentage so that you can focus the remaining time and energy on CLAT. Science with maths or with biology, commerce, humanities, anything is okay with CLAT. Okay, you can get admission in any of the top national universities no matter what subject you choose. Your ability and your skill to become a good lawyer will also not depend on any of these subjects, and similarly your CLAT rank will also not depend on any of these subjects. Of course, people who choose humanities will have a little, like a slight edge over others, because you would have read history and political science, geography and other things. But you know, again, with the new CLAT pattern, static GK doesn't matter as much. Only current affairs are quite important. Static GK would be relevant for A-Lit and other law entrance examinations. So hence my overall answer would be your class 12th subject or class 11th subject does not matter. Get a decent subject where you can easily manage your CLAT along with your class 12th. This is important so that you can keep a balance between 12th and CLAT simultaneously. So don't go for something which you find very difficult.